obtain the characteristic of equations of the various flip-flops. So we begin with the SR flip-flop. Now S and R are the inputs. Let Q be the current state and Q plus be the next state, which is obtained when a clock pulse is given or when the flip-flop is triggered. Now when S and R is 0, irrespective of whether Q is 0 or 1, the next state remains the same. That is, when S and R is 0, if the current state is 0, the next state will also be 0. If the current state is 1, the next state will also be 1. Next, when we have S 0 and R 1, the output is always reset. That means the next state will always be 0, irrespective of whether the current state is 0 or 1, right? So now when we have 1-0 condition, when S is 1, the next state is always set, right? So the next state is always 1, irrespective of whether we have a 0 or a 1 in the current state. And for the condition 1-1, for the current state 0-1, the output is undefined, right? So let us find the characteristic equation. So there are three input variables. The variables are S, R and Q, and the output is Q plus, right? So this is 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, 1, 0. So the state is 0, 1, 0, 0. And we have 1, 1, undefined. Right? So since the output is undefined for these two combinations, we can assume it to be a don't care. So combining these four and combining these two. So we have S. And then for this pair, we get R bar Q. So therefore, Q plus is S plus R bar Q. Now this is with the condition that S into R is always 0. Right? So because we don't want the condition S equal to 1, R equal to 1 to occur. So this is with the condition that S into R is always 0. This is to avoid S and R being equal to 1 because the output remains undefined. So this is the characteristic equation S plus R bar Q for DSR flip-flop. So next, let's move on to JK flip-flop. With some slight changes here. So J and K. Now when J and K is 0, the output Q plus remains the same as the current state. So when Q is 0, Q plus is 0. When Q is 1, Q plus is also 1. When J is 0, the output is reset. So therefore, irrespective of the current condition 0-1, the output is always reset. When J is 1, the output is always set, right? Irrespective of the current condition. And when we have 1-1, we have a unique condition of toggling. So if the current output is 0, the next state is 1. And if the current state is 1, the output is 0. Right? So the output toggle 0, 1, 1, 0. So let's find out the characteristic equation of a JK flip-flop. So we have J, K and Q. So 0, 1, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1 and 0. Okay? Right. So these two ones can be combined. Right? So these two ones can be combined here. which will be shown in blue, and these two ones can be combined. Right? So here for this pair, we have K bar Q, and for these two, we have J, and K gets eliminated. So we have J Q bar. Right? So it is J is 1 and K gets eliminated, so we have Q bar. So the characteristic equation for a JK flip-flop is J Q bar plus K bar Q. So now let's obtain the characteristic equation for a D flip-flop. So for a D flip-flop, if the input is 0, right, when the clock pulse is given, the output remains 0 irrespective of whether the current state is 0 or 1. That means the output follows the input, isn't it? So when D is 1, the output, the next state will be 1 irrespective of the current condition of Q. So this is the truth table. So let's find out the characteristic equation for D flip-flop. So it's a two variable, dq, so the output is q plus, so we have 0, 0, 1, 1, so these two are combined, so a pair, so we get q plus is nothing but d, q gets eliminated because it is 0 and 1 here, so q plus is nothing but d. So it means that the next state q plus is nothing but the current state of the input given at D. So next let us obtain the characteristic equation of a T flip-flop. So what is T flip-flop? When T is 0, in that case the output remains the same as the current state, right? So if Q is 0, the next state will be 0. If Q is 1, the next state will also be 1, right? So the current state is retained. But when T is 1, what happens? There is toggling which takes place. If the current state is 0, the next state will be 1. If the current state is 1, the next state is 0. Right? So this is the truth table of a T flip-flop. So to find the characteristic equation, so we have TQ. So it is 0, 1, 1, 0. Right? So nothing can be combined. So we get TQ bar, and for this it is T bar Q. So therefore Q plus is nothing but TQ bar plus T bar Q, which is nothing but T XOR Q. Right? So this is nothing but the truth table of an XOR gate. Right? So hence we have obtain the characteristic equation for all the four flip-flops. So we began with SR flip-flop and then JK, D and T.